other pastor from Third Ward, whose name is on the blue sheet, that means I call on you. I know you got here as quickly as you could, not to worry, I just allowed you to show that go myself. Put your hands together for the one on the Dr. Manson and Johnson for the
These some cutting up preachers.
Hello. Good morning, everybody. It's so good to see each and every one of you out here. It doesn't matter about the walls that surround us. This is not a time of fences. We got to get rid of the fences, get rid of the walls, and something greater at stake than our little turf that we use to brag about. This is about deliverables. Who's going to take care of us once they get in the seat? And we have the opportunity to put someone in who will not forget. Not forget about my grandmother, not forget about my grandfather, not forget about his mother. You have to do it like that if you want somebody to remember.
Yeah.
We're living in a day and time right now where information is an overload and it's coming in faster than it's ever come before. Someone wrote just the other day that the information in one day that people receive in one day mounts up to more than all of the newsprint back in the 1700s for one year. So that's an information overload. And it's easy in an age of information overload for people to forget. I believe that we have a candidate who can't forget. Every morning he gets up, he's got to remember. It's going to be tough. It's tough on anybody who's going to be in the third largest city of the United States delivering to millions and millions of people. That's why you need somebody in there who will not forget. Not forget to deliver to your address.